Rylee, don't hit him in the head.
I did it again.